Just a real quick video here. I'm making some char cloth. Got some cut up pieces of jean and this top Altoids 10. And down there in the bottom, I've got some fiberglass matting with alcohol in it. And just gonna get it going. It's quick and easy. Always remember, you can't really overchar your char cloth. Never go stingy on it when you're using it. Got questions, let me know. Later.